What's up, party people? Mr. ASMR boy here. Thank you so much for watching. Hit that subscribe button. We got some Cafe Rio, a steak salad, and I'm super excited to get into it. I also have not done an eating video in a long time, but oh man, this is a cilantro. I don't want to spill it, but it is a cilantro dressing. And let's pop open the salad. So, the reason that I have a that I'm even doing an eating video today is because I was supposed to go live with Mukbanger Chews. Some of you guys may know who he is or follow his channel. We were supposed to go live, but there was some audio issues with the streaming platform. He's in Chicago, I'm out here in California, and we were going to, you know, do a combined stream, but you know how sometimes the technical gods do not align, so I'm left with this salad, and I ain't gonna let it go to waste, so it's freaking heavy. There's a low look at it. It is a, like I said, a steak salad, and it's got some, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to get a thumbnail, and it has steak, lettuce, cilantro, tortilla, cheese. There is some lime, there's some pico de gallo, and also some tomatillo mild hot sauce, but yeah, I think it looks pretty amazing. And I got this very heavy salad for $12. Another time, another day. I love cilantro. I love the flavor. Texture's awesome, but you do not need the whole rind in your salad or in anything that you eat that has cilantro. Try the tortilla. Icebreaker game, one of those questions, my favorite question that we had to answer was, what was something that you really wanted, or what did you want to be when you grew up? And my answer is, I really wanted to be a fireman when I was a kid, and I also, there was another point that where I wanted to be a real estate agent, and then a radio personality for a radio station. Which I did dabble into that. The one that I went with, though, that I shared was a fireman. And felt like they were super inspiring and very helpful to the community and very selfless, but I never pursued it after high school or in college at all. And I think it's because I much rather prefer creating and implementing strategies, sitting down on my laptop or my phone, rather than climbing up mountains, running and getting your fire suit on, or going and like lifting heavy objects, not for your own physical fitness, but because that's what the job requires. And long story short, I would just rather sit down. influences have on the community is so important. They literally drive the economic foundation and set the foundation for a community with jobs, with circulating the funds in the same community. So, and a lot of times they also give back organizations or initiatives that directly benefit the people in the cities that you live in. So, mom and pop shops, local owned businesses, and restaurants are super important. So, I'm very excited for tomorrow's event. Excellent, but all right, you guys, well, I wasn't anticipating on putting this video out,